just getting a deer, bub. I guess we'll go back to the little ones today. Tell you what, I'm getting so good at putting those deer straight on the ground, dropping them right in their tracks. Good job, Mr. 3030. I left my phone in the truck, but it's probably about 7:30 maybe. Just getting a deer, bub. Look right there, there's another one standing right there. Kaboom! The doe just stepped right out of the wood line. Turned sideways and I went, whoa! It's a perfect shot, probably about 60-70 yards over there. Just getting a deer, bub. I like this stand because it's got the padded seats and armrests and stuff. It's really worked good for me through the years. While I was walking over here, another one stepped out right through that trail in the woods. Went racing across this clearing right in front of the stand. So they are definitely moving this morning. Yeah, it's a good doe, really nice. And the secret to putting them on the ground immediately appears to be like a high shoulder shot. All right, let's go get the truck for you, little girl. And sausage, bubs. Just getting a deer, bub. Leave the house at 6 in the morning and get back to the house ready to hang the deer at 8:29, 8:30. That's what I'm talking about. I just do my thing out here, you know what I'm saying? Boom! Just getting a deer, bub.